Hi, I'm Jerry Seinfeld. I am a comedian. I've been a stand-up comedian since I'm 21 years old. And when I was 22, I was just starting out, and I was kind of okay. And it was 1977, New Year's Eve, 1977, and I got approached by an owner of a disco in Queens, on Queens Boulevard. If you're not from New York, this is not a good gig on New Year's Eve. Queens Boulevard on New Year's Eve, a disco in 1977, is an insane place. And I was very excited to get the gig. It was $100. I thought the guy was out of his mind to give me $100, and I had to do, I think, 20 minutes. And I went to the disco, and then the guy says, okay, you go on now, and everyone in the room is dancing, and they didn't turn down the music. So the disco music was like you feel like you're inside a human heart. That is like a pounding sound of that disco beat. And the microphone did not even reach all the way so that I could turn around. So I just did my act into the mic, and then nobody even knew I was on. And I went to the guy afterwards and I said, okay, I want to get paid now. I finished my show. He goes, oh, I didn't know you were on. I said, no, nobody did. But I did it. I did my set into the microphone. I used to do a bit about being left-handed, that I didn't like being left-handed because it's always associated with negative things. Two left feet, left-handed compliment. You go to a party, there's nobody there. Where'd everybody go? They left. And that was my biggest joke. And that was probably the worst I've ever bombed, because I wasn't even there.